Well, the drastic drops in temperatures this week causing significant problems right here in Birmingham.
Yeah, and that's the same for organizations that work tirelessly to make sure that residents in need have a proper meal. WVTM 13's Aaron Llewellyn live and local for us this evening at United Way in Birmingham. Aaron, you spoke to officials who say it's been hard getting people what they need this week.
Yeah, guys, Sherry, seniors who rely on Meals on Wheels rely on those volunteers to get their food daily across Jefferson County. And the organization made the difficult decision to stop their operations last week because of that cold weather. And seniors say that it's hard not getting that knock at their door every day when they look forward to it. For some Jefferson County seniors,
hey, good morning.
It's more than just a lunch.
It's a safety check so we can see if, you know, we were able to see, we had one volunteer report back to us today that they were concerned that a client or a senior didn't have heating in our home.
Meals on Wheels serving nearly 900 homebound or food insecure seniors.
And it's a really meaningful personal connection for them, you know, day in and day out.
But the bitterly cold temperatures and icy streets forced the organization to stop its operations.
When they go without that service, you know, we had one client tell us, I'm counting down the minutes till you're back.
Volunteers beat the brutally cold weather by serving seniors non-perishable meals before shutting down operation late last week.
Talking to the most nutritionally at-risk seniors that we serve and making sure that they have something to hold them over on those days we can't go to their homes.
And Meals on Wheels director Carrie Shostak is honored to head the organization so many seniors rely on, doing the work to make sure they're taken care of every day.
I've heard story after story of times that clients' lives have genuinely been saved because of the knock on the door from one of our volunteers.
Now Meals on Wheels is back up and running. They served their first meals to those seniors yesterday, and of course they were happy to see them. But for now, we're live in Birmingham. Aaron Llewellyn, WVTM 13.